Every flight is different. Airfield conditions and pilot perspective are always changing. One of those conditions, if you are not aware and well prepared, can lead to runway incursions or worse, an accident. Complex airfield geometry. When runway thresholds are in close proximity, or a connecting taxiway coincides with the intersection of two runways, pilots must be cautious and ensure that they depart the correct runway. Always confirm that your heading matches the runway on which you have been cleared to take off before applying takeoff power. The same type of situation can occur on landing as well. With thresholds in close proximity, pilots may inadvertently land on the wrong runway. Again, ensure that your heading corresponds with and matches the white numbers for the runway on which you have been cleared to land. Also, if qualified and proficient, loading an instrument approach to a runway you have been cleared to land on, or establishing a GPS waypoint at the runway end, will help pilots mitigate these wrong surface errors.